can't believe how long you've been spending with each other, Sonic. It's been over 2 years, and we haven't done anything but sit down on this couch.
You mean bed?
It feels like that couch we had, but it got rid of it. Damn it. Do you wish this ever happened to us or we became good friends?
Well, I don't know.
I feel very wrong to lie about our fans. Like, the fans think that we are not friends, we're like rivals.
But it feels like that might be just wrong. Whatever. The fans are just money, right?
Yeah. Are you able? Do you want to play some Super Smash Bros? The only game that we have that are in the same game. Remember we battled for it? Oh, some good times.
Yup. But
I have to tell you something.
What do you mean? Is there a new game?
I want to know, please, please.
Please, tell me.
Please. No. No, you would already know by now. I'll be showing off my money.
Well, that I'm going to make. But whatever.
I'm expecting. What do you mean, expecting? Oh my god, shut the front door. What the heck is that? Mommy? Daddy?
It is what I was going to tell you. That Yoshi's in our house?
I'm not having another battle, but we could gain up in him. We're gonna definitely win. With your speed and my ability at Super Smash Bros, we're gonna beat his.
Wait, hold on, no. He's our child. You know what, Sonic?
I've been with you for 2 years, but I did not know.
You know what, Sonic?
You're dead! Will you stop? Punch? Go!
Bye, Mario. You d-
2 years.
I'm ready for a rematch.
I am firstborn, and this is what I see.
There's no chance, Mario.
I have the high ground.
You underestimated my powers. You can't defeat me. I've trained, and I'm the fastest thing alive. I know you what you do, Mario. I'm in the Olympic game with you. You can't do anything. Whatever you do, I will do. I'll count. What about
a closed door?
Finally, I've shown my strength. Mario.
Please. Please.
We already made this kid. You wanna leave him behind?
What do you think about the game? What do you think will happen?
That they know we'll have a children. It's a new era. The gay rivals. That sounds weird. But like you. What if we just teach him as a friend, but teach him the ropes of how to be the best?
Okay, Yoshi, your first lesson is to get to the top of that door.
How do I do that? It's so high. Let's learn wall jumps. Watch this. Huh? Guess I could try.
Okay, Yoshi, you got this. But I'll catch you when you fall.
Okay.
Okay. Let's do this.
We can use this.
Okay. Flood it in the air to get on that door.
Okay, I'll try this time.
I did it! Oh no!
Oh no! We have to save Yoshi! I gotta go! Yoshi, I got you! Yeah, in your own way. That's even better.
Yeah. Oh my god. You almost killed me, Yoshi.
Yeah. I think, Yoshi, you can be like us.
Oh my gosh! I mean, like, I can't believe it. I haven't had a date yet. Everybody's like talking to each other. Look how many people are here. Like, it's just like so annoying.
Will I ever get a date?
But I can still try. Like, I mean, you're way too big and you're like always sad. I'm like, you're not my type. Yeah, you don't even talk. Way too big, way too popular, way, way, way too popular. Oh my gosh. Who could it be? It's like, nobody likes, people like me, but I don't really like them, you know? Who could be that guy? Let me see.
Hello, nice to see you.
She's it.
get out of my way. Keep.
I knew you.
This is true. Get out of my way. You just get out of my way. You're not invited. Get out. 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 Nobody wants you. Out. Out. Yeah, forget you.
Alpha, what are you doing? Alpha, what are you doing?
I love him.
Oh, I can't wait.
I love you.
Okay, I'll grab the baby. I'll grab the baby.
He got that from his father.
I think he got it from Sonic.
Yeah, he definitely got it from Sonic.
I think he might have blue baby syndrome. This baby is going to die.
No!
Never mind, April Fools. Yeah, this baby's gonna survive. He just got some slaughter.